So earlier we have taken the case line parallel to both the plane. Now the next case is that line inclined to HP means inclined to one plane and parallel to another plane. So just like for example, assume this is the line AB. In this case, I have given the length of line is 70 millimeter. Take this 70 millimeter line, fold it according to the given condition. First of all, try to understand the statement given here. Line is inclined to HP means line is inclined to this horizontal plane and parallel to VP. The length of line is given is 70 millimeter. Inclination with HP given is 35 degree. End point A is 20 millimeter above HP, 25 millimeter in front of VP. Try to hold the line according to the given conditions. Say line AB 70 millimeter length. End point A is 20 millimeter. This is not on HP. This is 20 millimeter above HP. Next, it is 25 millimeter in front of VP. This distance is 25 above HP, 20 millimeter, and line is not parallel, even though not perpendicular to HP, but it is inclined to HP at an angle of 35 degree. But it must be parallel to vertical plane. And for the same, you have to get the front view and top view. So obviously, when you're looking from the front, you can understand that you are going to get the line inclined in front view, and as the line is parallel to VP, so that's why in top view you will get 2 points, but whatever the top view you will get, that will be parallel to AX or N. Let's see the solution with reference to HP and VP. First of all, draw XY line. This is a reference line. What reference line is where this vertical plane and the horizontal plane meet each other. This line is termed as XY line, and we can say it's a reference line. Okay, so next, immediately draw one vertical line towards left of your XY line, on which you'll be marking this 20 millimeter above HP. This 20, first of all, take 20 millimeter. So this 20 is nothing but the distance above HP, because above HP that will be seen in front view, and that will be appearing on a vertical plane. Then 25 millimeter in front of VP. From here, you'll be taking 25 millimeter. Say suppose. This distance is 25 millimeter, but on getting this point, it is going to give the 2 points. First is the A dash and A point. A dash is the front view of point A. A is nothing but the top view of point A. Then draw a locus. As soon as you will get the point, immediately you must draw a line parallel to XY line. This line through A parallel to XY line, through A dash one more line parallel to XY. This is always to be drawn in projection of line. Next, what is given? Can you mark this 70 millimeter directly? No. So for that, one more information is given: theta 35 degree. So from A dash, so inclination is with vertical HP. Okay, so this 35 degree that will be seen in front view, so that's why you'll be taking this 35 degree inclination with HP, but that appears in your front view. So take 35 degree. So suppose 35 degree, on which you'll be taking this distance 70 millimeter. Take this 70 millimeter here. So suppose if you'll get the point here, you will be drawing this with thick line. This should be the your front view. So name this point as a B dash. Then how you get so top view? Take a projection from B dash. Already you have projection from A dash where it intersects
you will get point, and this point is nothing but this one is your front view, and AB line, it represents your top view.
You might have noticed that
in front view, A dash, B dash is equal to AB, and length is 70 millimeter, and it is equal to true length. But in top view, AB is not equal to true length. AB is not equal to true length means AB is less than TL. So this way, this length is 70, but this top view length is not 70. It is not equal to true length. What is your true length? This AB, or you can say this is a TL. 70 millimeter is nothing but your true length, but in top view, this is not, you are not going to get it 70 millimeter. So we can say it's a apparent length, even though we can name this AB as a PL. We can mark as a PL, top length AB, we can mark as a PL.
PL means plan length.
This is what? Plan length. Okay. Or you can say top view length. But commonly it is referred as a plan length or elevation length. If the length is of front view here, A dash, B dash is your elevation length. Correct? You can say it's a EL. But it, in this case, it is equal to true length.